Speedway, but the lap traffic there sure played a factor there in the end. How did you get it done?
Yeah, Tom Berry actually probably had a little better car than we did. Being out front, you really don't know if they're like what the light's gonna be once it gets traffic. So he opted to go high, and I went to the middle, and we just kind of had fun.
You're pretty strong in those big shows where there's a lot of money on the line. How has this race prepared you for tomorrow night?
Yeah, these guys did an awesome job here at the racetrack. So tonight kind of set us up for tomorrow. So hopefully we can start up front here and kind of keep it up there. It's at a nice pace. And I thank all the fans for coming out. My wife, Shay, my little boy Asher is here. So definitely gotta thank everybody.
Race fans, give him a round of applause. He is your IMCA qualifying feature number 2 winner, Ricky Thornton Jr.